each way. Clayton is one of a trio of teams tied at the top of the Greater Neuse Conference. The Comets have had to play two quarterbacks due to injury, but Austin Cagle and Landen Leiser have both been effective. Here we go with Clayton playing host to Knightdale, and it's Austin Cagle at quarterback tonight. Throwing long to Devin Carter. Down to the Knightdale 10. Later in the drive, McCaleb Robertson runs in for the score to make it 21-7. Clayton. Comets on the attack again. This time it's John Ross Parrish. Another passer to Devin Carter with a touchdown catch, 28-7. Knightdale going long, but Clayton's Romero Stancil, Romeo Stancil, intercepts, and the Comets close out Knightdale 36-7. Next up for Clayton at Garner. Mandy Mitchell gets to cover the number one team in our high school OT.